Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. My name's Russ and we're playing Fallout London Part 38. Right, we finished yesterday where I come back to camp. I just built a load of mats which takes 3 cloth each and you get 4 XP. I think I built about 8 or 9 and I leveled up. So, let's level up. I want local leader, don't I? There we go. Right, I've got to get to level 14, which I am, charisma 6, and I can do add stores and workstations. Stores would be a good thing, wouldn't it? So maybe that'll be my next one. Right, what can we build? What do we want to build? I think first things first, we need to build ammo. Right, I can't build that one because I haven't got gun nut, or I've got gun nut, I haven't got science. Armor workbase, they're rank 2 leaders. All rank bloody 2. No idea what these are. I guess it's for mixing up fancy cola brews, I suppose. Well, we can build one, can't we? So, where would I put him? Put him next to Kuka. Right, I still can't build a bloody workstation. Nuka-Cola. Oh. Compared to what? Plus AP as well. Let me just have a look, see what normal cola does. Oh, it's well worth it then, isn't it? Bit of stuff
seems to be growing well.
Right, what can we make? Or do we plant some more? cooking can we do? Right, so I need, yeah, moot fruit, potatoes and corn. That's what we want to concentrate on. Don't know what happened to that leather canvas backpack I found. Drop that off, and that. I could plant some more corn. Oh, I must remember to drink my tea. I got a couple of potatoes I can plant. Right. More melons. Potatoes. Keep going. I can always sort it all out, tidy it up later. Maybe put it over here. Build a garden in this area. Put some plots down. Right. Got rid of his stuff. Have I got enough to take on Fenchurch Station? I don't think I have. Right. Map. Could still keep checking around, I suppose. I've still got to level up one more time yet. Yeah. grab loads of stuff, as much as I could find. Go back to Thames Haven, cash it all in. Cheers, peeps. Oh, lovely brew. Right, then we'll see what we're doing. Right, well, there's him again. I still don't know whether I should kill these coppers.
This ain't your concern. Police business. Stand back.
Okay. Right, we've got stuff that way. We've got some more stuff that way. F5 it before it crashes. Where? What you found, boy? Well, this is the gherkin, isn't it? Yeah. Well, we've done the gherkin. No point in doing that. Whoa.
Never should have come here.
Gonna get you, pal. Whoa! Oh, I'll take that. Why haven't I got my stim packs on my... Can't jump over there, can we? Shit. Now we've got to go round. Ooh, you cheer.
Ah.
You better be loving it.
Ah, my arm. Damn it.
Stimpak. Right, let's clean up a bit. Holy crap. Well, I can't say I've got no bullets now. Just got to find them all. Where are they all? Come on, boys, we've got a couple more to clear up. Need to get round the back if we can. Can't open that one. Maybe around the other side. Still need to go round. A boot. Just what I wanted. I know we could go up top. Check him out. Anywhere to sit. Wait till daylight. Typical Britain. It's raining again. It's raining again. Right. That's my addiction cured. Oh, I don't think this was where they were. I think this might be it. I know I'm overladen. Oh, I should have dropped that off, shouldn't I? Right, let's go for a walk then, boy. Left five it there because I've collected all that stuff now. A couple of places that way. I'm getting some good armour if I can get myself a workbench to work on them. Liverpool Street.
Caution. Interfering with a police automation unit is a criminal offence.
Okay. Right, well, we can't get in there. It's just a marker then. Oh, corn. Nope. About up here. Good sniping point, but that's about it. Can't climb, no entrance. That's locked up. Got some dog meat. Why is the music still bloody playing? What's going on? I heard stuff then. Well, that's Liverpool Street, isn't it? So back where we started. Looks like there's a radio antenna or something according to my map bar at the bottom that way. F5, we'll go and check him out because it's glowing white now, so it means it's pretty close.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
Better eat something. Well, I can't say I'm not getting enough ammo now. Might have to start ditching stuff soon. Something that way. Car. Old Spitalfields Market. Well, we've got another market.
Thank you.
shit. Weren't expecting that. Okay, we'll try again. I'm gonna have to use some tactics, aren't I? Right, quite a few of them. Right, sniper rifle. Nearly worked. Again, there's too bloody many of them. Looks like my sniper rifle's single shot. My shotgun is only a two shot. Then you got to reload. Right. Step back up again. And then whoa! Shit, I've come down this dead end again.
Okay.
that dead end. I should have gone the other way. How come them mines aren't getting them? Bloody one mine blows me up and kills me. Right, we shall try again. Turn my light off. Right, we'll put one. There. Shit. I want that missile launch. Right, I wonder, can we come in from the other end? Not this way, we ain't. Crapola. I must have come past them last time then. Because you can't get that way, and we went up that way, didn't we? Around. And back. And then came this way and went up here. Ah, no. I remember. It's that way. See if we can get in the from the other side. I love the Art Deco stuff. Emergency broadcast. Oh shit. Shitty death. Where did they all come from? Thought there were only three of them. Ah, bugger. Now if we can take one out quickly. and get the old 2.5% bonus. Come on, Vats, do your stuff. It's a sniper rifle, you shouldn't be missing at this range. Right, F5. Well, that was the right thing to do. Let him go and pick him off first. I'm sure there was another one somewhere. Well, there was about bloody five of them when they attacked me last time. Where are they all gone? I know, I've got a lot on. Hey, Churchill. Come here. Take some hooligan stuff off him because it's not worth a lot. Harness, take that off because I can drop it. Right, shotgun. We're going to have to go back and dump some stuff. Ah. Can't make any. So it's good to know there's a tea station. battered fedora. Drop. I sworn I saw somebody up there. Alright, it's more beef eaters. I think we need to go back, dump our stuff off. Well, we're getting there slowly. Drop the stuff off. Actually, no. We need to go to... Haven Market. I'm just going to go there, sell all the stuff what I can, buy some more bullets, then back to my base. So, and then we'll come back here and we'll carry on making his way around. Guess more bullets the better. 9mm, so I can use that machine gun. Anyway, whatever you're up to today, have a fantastic day. Oh, say, stay safe, everybody. I can't talk today, it's all mixed up. So, I always say, stay safe, and until tomorrow, I'll see thee.